maybe, you may just want to leave that picture there and put the other one right on top of it.
Okay.
Right on top of it. Makes it better to put it on the other one.
Matt, you mean? Yeah, yeah.
There are 99 pieces in the show.
Cool. A lot of skulls I'm seeing.
Well, this is a good idea.
Yeah.
We kind of kept the imagery similar with respect to whatever it was. I don't really have another one of these.
Uncle Sam? Turtle Man?
Dance and hip hop and a bunch of stuff the day they're opening.
Oh. Okay. And when is that again?
I want
to
videotape that.
Oh, yeah, definitely. When is that going to be?
Tonight.
Tonight? At what time?
I don't remember. What was that?
Oh.
Yeah, because it says Thursday, the 8th is the permission.
Oh, okay.
So Friday.
I know, but I don't know what time. What time do you remember saying?
I think at 5? I don't know, 4:30.
Michelle. Some of these are amazing. Good one. Heaven's Destiny, Tale of a Hero. Jaime Ortiz.
Those are not mine.
Just need to finish it.
Okay, we got to put
paint on that picture out front of the room will fall down.
Which one?
That one, that purple one that's over there. You got to roll little pieces of tape on it and stick them back. Yeah, just like you did on the normal one.
Alright.
The thing's going to, I just pulled that off of it.
I'll just put it on the top? Or you want it
on the back? Probably about five of them on the back. Near the top should be enough for its own weight to hold it.
Okay.
High schools in the valley.
Yeah.
And they told me their work was by far the best in the valley.
Mm-hmm.
Yet the other, like Raleigh stuff, you need some clothes.
Right.
And Raleigh is always doing stuff, you know, and they mat and they frame it and stuff.
Yeah.
But they couldn't mat and frame this. It was just pure, it was on the merits of the work.
Yeah.
And, couldn't touch it.
I bet, yeah. Go figure. Hello, Kitty.
Huh?
Oh, and Lisa Simpson. And Piglet. And, and SpongeBob. Okay, wait. Beavis and Butthead. How old is this student? Beavis and Butthead. How old is this student?
These are all high school kids.
And Muttley? Whoa, wait a minute. That's really old school right there. That's...